this video, we will show you the steps of extracting data files from a corrupted, formatted, or deleted VHD file. We bring you the perfect solution with SysTools VHDX Viewer Pro software. Our software lets users retrieve VHDX file or Hyper-v virtual hard disk image file items into its native format. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in retrieving permanently deleted files or folder items from a VHD file. Lets you preview and save data from FAT32, FAT16, NTFS, and XFAT file systems. Helps in getting data from either single or multiple partition VHDs. Supports MBR and GPT partition style of fixed and dynamic VHD. The tool supports the below mentioned Windows versions. Now let's install and run the software. Now let's check out the method of extracting deleted VHDX data. The software comes with a user-friendly interface. Click Open button from top menu to add deleted partition VHDX file from the desired location. After choosing the file, click Open button, then a small window appears, and here you can choose different scan type options. Choose Quick Scan option to recover normal deleted or permanently deleted VHDX file items. And choosing the advanced option, enable users to recover VHDX file items from formatted partitions. And selecting Recover Deleted Partition, enable users to recover deleted VHDX file partitions and its data items. After choosing the desired options, click Scan button to proceed. Then a small window appears and click Yes if you want to save the scan files, or else click No to proceed. Now you can see the scanned files will appear on the left. The folder, which contains data, will appear as bold. Choose desired folder to preview, and as you can see, the deleted data will be shown in red color. Here you can choose to export selective files by checking the corresponding box option. Then right-click on any desired file and click Save button. Or else you can choose the Save Selected button on top in order to export selected files. The software also provides option to search for any particular file with any of its associated keywords, along with other folder options. As you can see, the files can be sorted according to the date it was created, modified or last accessed, etc. And you can also filter files according to certain date range. Or you can search for any particular file by entering any of its associated keyword in this field option, and then hit search button. Now you can see the file you have searched for will appear below. Now let's choose the explore option again, and choose the desired partitions to export by checking the box option. After that, click save button from top menu, and choose a destination folder to save the output file. And click OK. Now you can see the file exporting process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Then you can see the output folder containing all the recovered files. Click any desired file to check its details. Now let's check out the method of extracting data from a formatted VHDX partition. Open the software and choose the Open button from the top menu. Then click Browse button to choose formatted VHDX partition from the desired location. And click Open button. Then choose either Quick Scan option or Advanced option, depending on your requirements. After making the desired selections, click Scan button to proceed. Now the files will be scanned, and after the scanning completes successfully, click Yes to save the scan files, or else click No to proceed. Then you can see the scanned formatted partition file will appear on the left. The formatted VHDX data items can be seen in red color. Now select the desired file partition to export by checking the box option and click Save button from top. Then select the destination folder to save the output file. After choosing a folder, click OK. Now you can see the file exporting process. And after the process completes successfully, output folder opens up with all the files in it. Now select any desired file to check its details. Now let's check out the method of extracting data from a deleted VHDX partition. Open the software and click Open button from the top menu. Then click Browse button to choose the deleted partition VHDX file from the save location and click Open. Then from the scan type option below, choose either quick scan or the advanced scan option depending on your requirements. After making the desired options, click Scan button to proceed. And after the scanning completes successfully, click Yes to save the scan files, or else click No to proceed. Now you can see the scan files will appear on the left. Click to further preview its contents. After that, you can either choose multiple folders to export by checking the box option on top. Or else you can choose selective files to export and right-click to save the files. Here you can choose Save Selected button on top as well. Then choose a destination folder to save the output files. After choosing a folder, click OK. After the export completes successfully, you can see the output folder, which contains the recovered file data, will appear. Click to further check its details. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.